But just to explain briefly, he's going to be a lot more relaxed, a lot more natural in his footwork. His basic kamai, hands are down low with the tip up high. Okay? It's going to be very, very comfortable. It's a very quick and easy style. I don't think he'll go over lots of sabori. Okay? It'll probably be a lot of partners practice, but it's very nice. Beginners shouldn't feel at all intimidated by it. Okay? That's what this was for, to get beyond those first stages. And just to let you know, I'll do the same sort of thing again. Like I'll do a Bokken 202 or and then we'll do Joe, basic 101 and 102. And Sugano Sensei is going to do the series as well. So he'll follow up each of the things that I do with his own stuff. Okay? So look forward to that over the next year or so. No, any questions again? Question and answer period?
I'm noticing a lot of people have issues with them necessarily because
Yeah, again, if you've got your weapons, you should have a case for it. The ones that I always sell here are always white oak, good hardwoods, and I mean, they're $50, and they're good weapons. So if you're going to have good weapons, you should protect them with a good case. Also, if you're walking around with this sort of thing, you know, you attract attention to law enforcement. So you get to where you're going quicker. Fear factor is always going to be there, you know, depending on, it's like your regular practice. You get to a certain level and then you can crank up the volume. You know, then you get to somebody who's more intimidating, more a little bit out to get you, you know. So that's fine, you know. And if you don't want to go there, then you back off of it and you go to somebody else. But you can always, and I recommend pressing yourself. For me, it's been nice. I've had the nice opportunity to take a lot of weapons work with like Aikido Sensei. And it's been nice to hang in there and okay, well, we got it next. So, yeah, it's always there. And speaking of fears, you always hear this. It's a good thing. You know, fear isn't bad. Fear is good. it really is something we should pay more attention to. You control it, that's for sure, but don't ignore it, don't push it aside. It's very, very, very valuable tool. It's one of the main tools that allow us to survive as a species. Rather than,
I'll go get a saber-tooth tiger.
Personal thanks for all of you coming out and taking this workshop. I really appreciate it. I hope it goes a little ways to help your practice and your comfort out there, which is what this is all about. And especially thankful for people who travel so far and to Joe Company. And I don't think he needs my instruction on weapons work, in my opinion, but it's nice to have his friendship and support for this workshop. And thanks to Darby for coming, working in Canada too, and thanks to Dave for coming. So as I parry, step in with your left foot, just let me step in a little bit.
Oh, cool.